Back here at home, changes are coming to the San Luis Obispo Airport. The airport announced it is stopping direct flights to Las Vegas, but will add 5 new direct flights to its schedule. Starting today, Alaska Airlines resumed direct flights to Portland and Seattle. In the coming months, travelers can expect additional flights from San Luis Obispo to Los Angeles, Dallas, and San Diego. The last day to fly to Las Vegas from SLO will be April 15th.